Nothing to be had. Why are you here? Haven't you spoken to Gorn or Thoris yet? Quickly now, the attacks are increasing.
Would you teach me how to fight? Teach me something about being a smith. How do I sharpen my blade?
Carry on like that.
Take my advice.
Hey, what can I tell you? Just someone else's story.
It doesn't matter to you.
Teach me something about alchemy.
You don't have the necessary experience.
Here's your gold.
Ah, excellent. Pass.
Here it says something about alchemy.
You aren't so easy to kill yourself, huh? What brings you here? Well, I'm not surprised. What can I do for you?
Greetings, Gorn. I have with me a potion that, if consumed, turns the drinker into a demon.
That sounds crazy. But how much is it?
Give me a price. The mage who made this will give it to the highest bidder.
Who am I bidding against?
Thoris.
Bah! I'll pay twice whatever he offers.
Very well. I shall be off.
I cannot join you immediately. I have business with Thoris. All of my forces are occupied in battle against him.
Why?
While you were playing hide-and-seek with Zardas, I've been keeping a watch on all of Myrtana. Thoris has been plotting to take over Myrtana.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. My spies are all over Myrtana.
Do you trust your spies?
Huh! Why don't you find out for yourself?
How can I?
Go and look for a certain water mage.
Why?
He usually helps me with information. Thoris has been looking for dragon bones. The mage should know why.
Where will I find him?
In a cave where Okara used to be.
Some things will never change.
I'm sure you've still got... I don't know if you're right about that.
Leave me alone.
I think I want to hear this.
Being a smith is damn hard work, did you know that?
Someday this will be over.
He should have known better.
There isn't much that could happen.
Oh, it doesn't get much worse.
Don't think I want to hear this.
I know, man, I know.
I don't know if you're right about that.
Still, I don't like it at all.
I could have told you that.
You have to watch what you say.
There isn't much that could happen.
I know, man, I know.
He should have known better.
Don't think I want to hear this.
As if I don't already have enough problems.
I don't know if you're right about that.
Anything is possible.
Worse.
You have to watch what you say.
That's all we need.
There isn't much that could happen.
Some problems solve themselves.
I don't know if you're right about that. Still, I don't like it at all. Still,
can't go on like this. Oh, I could have told you that.
Never change. It's all we need.
I don't know if you're right about
you have
that.
To watch what you say.
There isn't much that could happen.
Oh, I could have told you that.
Some things will never change. I think I want to hear this.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Leave me alone. Let us have our chat in peace.
I'm sure you've sometimes still got things to do.
Are you serious? Possible?
Leave me alone.
If he goes on like that, he'll never get anywhere.
Some problems solve themselves.
Broken. Broken.
Thank you. Seek not a message, but for the opportunity to avoid the choice that is evil. I speak not for now, but for your future.
I will smash you to pieces.
Thank you.
Stop where you are, Mora.
And Robar waged war against the orcs, and the wrath of Enos descended upon them, and Robar was victorious. Once his enemies were defeated, Enos said to him, "This is where you shall establish your kingdom." And Robar did as he was bidden. Here it says something about alchemy.
Thank you for choosing to save me.
It was my duty. Tell me, Mage. Thoris has been looking for dragon bones. I need to know why.
He wouldn't be looking for them.
Why do you say this?
Dragon bones are useless, son. Once a dragon dies, the magic dies with him.
Then Thoris must be looking for something else. Why was Khan hitting you?
He was trying to coerce me into joining Thoris.
What did he need you for?
Khan was never interested in conversation.
Well, I'm glad I got here in time.
You had to. I was expecting you.
How? I don't understand.
And so it shall be for many things that you come across, son. Do not dwell too much on that which you do not understand. Dwell instead on the choices you have to make. You were destined to come here, but it was your choice to save me or not. Go now. You have much to do, much to choose.
Teach me something about ancient magic. Grant me the highest knowledge of the ancient magic. There's nothing new here. I already know that. After the First Great War, the orcs ruled the Kingdom of Mirtana, and the humans were their slaves, but the fighters were their gladiators. One of them was Zubin, and he fought well, for he shared the beliefs of the orcs, and the orcs granted him his freedom, and Zubin wandered south. Here it says something about alchemy. Broken. Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had there.